Alright, jadi how well kita punya business owner sekarang ni untuk bekerja dengan tu, not just kita ada duit and open up a company, put up some money, $1 million and then let the business run macam tu. Tak boleh. I think it works 5 years ago or even 20 years ago, alright? Sekarang tak boleh because agensi sekarang ni perlu diajar. And orang nak mengajar, kalau di EBA, kita mesti guna pakai konsep build the business from the inside. Orang kata pula, Coach Asri, business from the inside, ada juga business from the outside kot. Bukan. It's just a terminology. Business from the inside basically is owner itself dengan knowledge yang ada, membantu staff, mengajar step by step. Okay? So that one day, he can leave the company sampai ke tahap that it must be done. You work with the owner. Okay, so just imagine kalau business owner yang tak ada or tak renew dia punya knowledge from time to time, kan? Dia nak mengajar tak boleh. It's not that dia masuk campur everything. Bukan tau. During the meeting tu, the staff akan menengok that how capable our boss is or our bosses are. Kan? That's where dia menilai. And ada yang angkat kaki, leave the company. Okay, this is a very true fact bagi saya dan juga Coach Sam bila kita buat perbincangan. That 3 years down the road, benda ni akan jadi. And saya sendiri pun as 12 tahun dalam this area, pun tak nampak that 2021 macam mana gelagat organisation ataupun organisational behaviour. Kan? As far as economic concern, macam tu lah. That's why kita dalam business. So, economy, produk semua tu, kita dah tolak tepi. Pasal benda tu adalah common dalam sebuah peniaga. But managing team, managing behavior adalah satu yang amat susah sekali. Okay? Dalam sesi apa, dalam this meeting pun, ramai clients di Malaysia yang kalau kita tanya macam mana dalam membangun bisnes, ramai yang akan berkata, it's not a product, it's all about managing things tu. And ada, jadi you tahulah, ada apa, one company yang ada bersama dengan EBA for 5 tahun setengah ni, spend about say 10% or even 20% a year untuk membangunkan dia punya kaki tangan dia tu sampai ke tahap sekarang. Yang turnover dia amat small sekali. Pasal pekerja tu akan nampak bahasanya, this is the place where I should work. Kan? It's not just masuk kerja pukul 8 pagi dan waiting for a new job ke kami, tak ada lah. Nah, jadi kita tak nak that SME kita jadi macam tu. So that's why today, I lemparkan this message to all business owners, like Omo, muda ke, dekat saya, that managing business for next 3 years is not about putting money. Kita sendiri nak kena equip with knowledge. Reply to the message as fast as the young people reply the message. And nanti kata, apa bos ni? Message lambat. That's where staff tu akan terasa. Okay. So dalam kes ni kita tak boleh katakan, I'm a boss. Kan? Okay. I have a privilege not to answer your message. No. That was them. That was many years ago. But not this year or until next week.